Alright, I'm back, and I'm Garland, and I'm playing Final Fantasy X. Let me see, let's switch over the scene. Alright, looks like everything's working. Alright, let's go ahead and load up the game. Alright, I guess it's time to... So we got here... Oh, hey there, Robert! How's it going? I'm going with that one. Yep, Final Fantasy X time. Let's see if I can get past this boss now. Now that I beefed my characters up a tiny bit.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to pleasant Lord Zemo.
Yeah.
I want to keep. Do you think that?
But Lord Zemo, we should.
Goodbye.
Well, we must find. I'll have to ask. I'll send.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That.
Yuna!
Yeah, oh no. All right.
Stand back.
Lady Yuna.
All right, bring on the machine.
Riku! Kudain Dan, a boon we can drink! In Bunal, with magic, you'd aim your game at.
Oh no!
Translation?
Gonna use an anti-magic field on us.
Yeah, come on down here. Alright, let's see if I can beat him this time. Yeah. See if I got anything else I can use. Cheer or provoke. Delay attack. I guess it's worth a try.
cast your spells now.
Beeman 3. Okay, let's do Thunder Fury. He can just do a potion. And then another potion. Beam in one turn. Absorbs. Dark Buster. Okay, I think this is the last turn. Let's do this. Let's see if I can make him slow. Okay, I guess I have to use a whole bunch of high potions here. Jeez, my Twitch is not behaving, huh? That's not good. Tice has learned slice and dice. Miss, miss. No, why? Man of Beam in 3 turns. Immune, of course. Okay, it looks like I negated it. Awesome. I might actually get through this. Oh, he only has like 81? Okay. And it's dead at last. Yellow arm guard and red shield.
Lady.
Riku! Efem dan vidran!
Aistra guardian of Yuna, wika? Yuna kva! Fafem kintran! Krak kva!
Tu drek ye moha, Kaiten!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed? Why?
Because I'm out bed. And that was my brother.
Looks like this fight is going a lot better. Hopefully my stream will stop buffering, haha.
Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an out bed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Albed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Well, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
But that doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know?
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku.
Hmm?
Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait. Sir Aron isn't out there too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Albed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Albed, but... I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Albed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right, let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kimari does.
Hmm. Okay, we have to use these things now?
You're not too mad at Waka.
Hey, not at all!
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Riku?
Me? She's... fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another Albed to Waka. Waka's head is as hard as a rock. I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that. Waka doesn't like the Albed because of his brother, Chaku.
Oh, he used a Machina weapon, right? And got killed by Sin. Killed by my old man. Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become Sin ever?
I can't say that I know. But why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So no one really knows what it is.
There's no need to know.
See, I guess I can tell you now that fight is much easier if you summon Izion, or whatever that summon is. You did it the hard way. I've never beaten it with just normal characters. Oh, I see. I'm gonna say I was just using the FAQ here, and it told me to just use Waka to take out the flying thing, and then have Titus use Cheer and Lulu use Reflex. Reflex will help a lot because of the boss. And just kill it with lightning, basically, is what it told me here. See, that's why I was doing it that way.
You run or you fight. That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come from a world where there is no sin, like you say.
All right, here we are. Oh yeah, there's a chest right there. I almost didn't see it. Okay, whatever they said. Alright, I guess I better equip other weapons before I go on. There's no ice sword. That's an ice sword right there. Keep that on. Let's see, scout. He's fire. Yeah, I should put fire on him as well. Maybe just put this on. Ooh, look at that place.
Of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
An Albed? A guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now, and that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well.
Thought I seen something over here. Alright, just my imagination.
Lady Yuna's guardians, I haven't thanked you for your help earlier. Thanks to you, I was able to bring Lady Yuna here safely. You have my sincerest gratitude. It isn't much, but I want you to have this.
Sheltarg. And a save. Definitely want to save it. Okay, what else is there? Walk forward and someone will run out of the room.
Ah, there you are! So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour.
Lord Jisco! A sphere in Lady Yuna's belongings.
Whoa, what happened? Is there something over here? With rank set aside like this, I believe everyone is behaving a little too wildly. Oh, there we go. Phoenix down. Which, that's not in the... Walk through it all. Oh, look, a dog. Oh, you're just gonna bark at me? Check over here. Oh, there we go. That's probably what they were talking about. Alright, some potions. Yeah, why would she have such a thing?
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Guado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son, Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Guado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him. Because I was not wise enough, he has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop Seymour. Stop my son.
Yes, we must stop him. I knew you so was suspicious.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Okay, got some remedies. Lord Jisco, how horrifying. I shall pretend I did not witness that. This did not bode well. Please be careful. I can't believe what the sphere has shown. There must be some mistake. I shall keep the sphere safe here and return it to Lady Yuna. Oh, you don't like me, kitty?
Ronso, he... The Vel will hear about this.
Really?
Hooray for Maester Seymour's wedding!
Okay, got any weapons? Sonic Strike. Whoa. That's very tempting. Soldier's Targ. Sword. That could be interesting. Or I should say not interesting but good. Stone Ward, I think I already have that.
Oh, I hear Lady Yuna is still gonna continue her journey, huh? I wonder if that means she and Maester Seymour will fight Sin together. Just like Lady Unalaska and Lord Zaon.
Say, let's hope not.
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Yes, must be done. Let's see, maybe I should save it before I continue. Alright. Let's go see what this Maester Seymour is up to.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! We saw Jiskel's sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my Guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
Alright. Protect. And shell. Okay, let's see. When the battle begins, there are two trigger commands available to you. A wise decision. I really like this part of the game. It seems the story is gaining momentum. Yeah. Let's see, one for Titus, one for Yuna. When Titus uses his command on Seymour, not the guards, then his attack power increases. The same applies for Yuna, except magic defense will increase. You may find that the two guards are almost impossible to kill, as they heal 1,000 every single time they are hit. But there is a way to stop this. Bring in Rico and steal from both of them. You have Once you have the high potions, they can no longer use auto potion. Illuminate them before you begin attack. Okay.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Titus' strength increases.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
Magic defense increases. And let's see here, I think I need to get Riku. And let's see here now. Ouch. This is another tough fight. Magic hits hard. Ouch. Okay, I think I want to switch to someone else. Let's see, they recommend anybody else? Whoa. Yeah, notice that magic hits hard. At least Titus is doing a bunch of damage.
Feel my pain. Come, Anima.
Anima. Strength. Is this Shiva? Whoa. Anima is growing stronger. Heavenly Strike. Let's see. Second reaches overhill, deal 2000 energy, use normal attacks. Alright, this might be it. Only 5,000 damage? Anima is growing powerful. Oh, so close. Okay, this should finish him off. Overkill.
That power that defeated Anima, it will be mine.
Ouch. Should've used this before. Okay, that's not nice. Game over. What? my immunity should be enough to keep you alive long enough to deal 6,000 damage needed. Okay, I didn't read that part. Put all four null spells that Yuna has. Alright. See, that's what I didn't do. Brotherhood. Already got that on. Wait a minute, where's Yuna? He's not on here. Okay, I guess I'll put this on. See if I can get a couple more spheres in.
Hooray!
Yeah, I got new weapons. That honor, Sonic Steel. SOS shell. Yeah, since you were looking at the fact anyway, Seymour always casts ice, water, lightning, and fire in that order. Okay. I would say, yeah, that's why I don't mind, like, gameplay tips and stuff, because I'm looking at the fact here anyways. So I'm just, like, so used to playing RPGs, like, looking at, like, a strategy guide or something like that. Yeah, but anyways, before I start this fight, I'm gonna go ahead and take a 5-minute break here. So I'll be right back in 5. Alright, I'm back. See, that'll help me because I'll be able to put those wards on. Alright, up the stairs.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Jiskel's spear.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not?
It's not gonna let me go forward.
Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour! So be it.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Alright, strength increased.
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
Oh, not that. Yeah, this. Ow. Let's see. See, the first one's ice. And he already did that. And so the next one's water. Okay. He's confused. Not anymore. Summon Uran. Do some magic break. Cast this on people. Let's see. And then I better do ice again. See, what was the other one? Water. See, blaze frost, tide, blaze frost. I think the only one I didn't do is null shock. Okay. Guard, I need. Let's try magic break. And who needs to be cured? Let's go with you. Alright, everyone's dead. The only thing I can do is pray.
Feel my pain. Come, Anima.
Lend me strength.
Yes, come forth, Shiva. Yeah, this is where he gets like two of them in a row. This is we'll look at two of them in a row. It's like no matter what I do.
No.
This probably isn't going to help much. Okay, it's dead. Why is it?
That power that defeated Anima, it will be mine!
Okay. Oh man, poor Shiva. Special prey. She doesn't have like anything. I guess attack them normally. Yeah, take that. All right, we won.
Pity me now?
What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all. Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy.
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Whoa, Yuna got a whole bunch. Does it say black magic sphere? Okay, let's go with that, I suppose. Magic and piercing, huh? Rod of Lightning. Dark Ward. Okay, let's go with this. Oh look, there's a save. Okay, looks like I gotta do some puzzles before I get out. Let's see here. There's a central pillar. Okay, take it out and set it into the pedestal below it. And push it to the east. Alrighty then. This is go down there and remove the glyph sphere from the pedestal or as far west as I can. Put the glyph sphere into the furthest west slot, which is this one, I suppose. Head back up the ramp and check it just below the path where we first came in to find a Michelina spear. Okay, I got it. You need to put this to the pedestal that you pushed down the ramp. Insert sphere. Now slide the pedestal to the east to recreate the part of your final path. Okay. And go back up and get the Michelina sphere from the recess on the east wall. Oh, back around the ramp again. And place it on the pillar on the west side. I wonder the top of the ramp and take the sphere out, causing the ramp to disappear. Put the sphere into the middle pillar where you found the first glyph. Climb the ramp that you came in on to reach the top and step on the fleshing panel. Here and then push the spittle stool down. What? Okay. Push the pedestal. Okay. We push. There it goes. Okay, very interesting. Put the McLean spear into the recess just below the ramp to the entrance. Okay, I think that's right. And then take the spear out of the middle pillar and put it into the slot to create the ramp again. Okay, that's not it. I think I need to put it in here. I think so. Spit out of the middle and put it into the slot to create the ramp again. Step on the fleshing panel at the lower left. Down the ramp and put the destruction sphere into the right slot on the west side. Okay, got the lava return to the other pedestal. Wow, this is the worst buffering I've had, and I will catch up though. Yeah, I'm not getting any frame drops or anything like that either. Let's see now. Return to the other pedestal. Okay. No, it's not in here. Pedestal to its position. Okay. Okay, put it in the east and push the pedestal east. Come on, push that pedestal. I think I need to take it out again. I push the pedestal east, and then when it breaks the ice, push it north down the ramp. Okay, and then grab the Michelina spear. Yeah, I think that's what I needed to do. And take the manosphere from the top of the ramp and put it in the central sphere. And I think it says I gotta put it in here. And whatever I do, do not step on the flashing floor panel. Whoa, I almost stepped on it.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away!
Run!
You've really done it now. You want to buy something?
Yeah, sure. High potions, hello. That should be enough high potions. So yeah, the story is picking up now. Run from those grottos. Oh, guados, or whatever you want to call them. Oh no, they're catching up. Titus, run! Bye, dog. I guess I gotta do the same thing as I did before. Ow. Okay, I didn't want him to attack again.
Farewell.
Okay, I guess everyone's pretty good. Run! Run, Titus! How'd he catch me? Okay, Flan, it's time to go down. Okay, let's take out Titus now. We'll just burn him. For your life! They're not even getting that close. Alright, before I go any further, I think I want to do some sphere stuff. Okay, I think I'm going this way. Power sphere. No use. Teaches the ability to lock. Let's go here. Okay, let's move here. Threaten. Proceed, yes. An ability, Cura. Yes, definitely. Yes, move there. Oh, and the walk only has two. Let's wait on him. Let's see, where are we at for Lulu? She's right there. Let's move right there. Okay, he's got Brotherhood on there. Alright, she's got a big boost. Let's get out of here. See, come on in, Lulu. Go south, you'll see a small ice bridge crossing over the west side. Don't take it. There's a very thin path that continues south of the... Okay. Okay. Okay, it's Waka's turn. Okay, it's Oran's turn. Oh no. Okay, let's see what the fact says here. See, at the beginning of the battle, the two battle cast Berserk in haste on the boss. Usually get them before they're able to cast both. However, when they die, they automatically cast Protective Shield on the boss. Having pretty much every attack you have, this means there's two ways to fight the battle. Either kill the Guado and take twice as long to fight the boss, or leave them and deal double damage. But you have to deal with their magic attacks every turn. It's up to you either way. The most important thing to do in this fight is to use Auron's power break. At least now you can survive more than a single attack from the boss. Use your attacks and magic, even if they're only half as powerful as they should be. Each one should deal about 500 damage or so with three characters, presumably with haste. All right. All right, I'll try just leaving them up here. Holy shit. Haste on Lulu. Yeah, cast that fire spell. Okay, I think I'm just gonna use her magic. And hope she doesn't get hit. Nope, that didn't work. That's why I bought a whole bunch of high potions. What have I got for skills? Realize an enemy with fear. Ouch. Okay, I haven't done this one yet. I'm kind of curious. Maybe I should have just did the other one. That was a close one. He's getting whittled down there. Cheer. So he's getting to be almost dead. Ow. You're gonna give him a high potion, okay. Whew. Maybe Maybe I should like stole the high potions from him. Ouch. Should be the last one, I hope. Okay, I need to take Riku out, obviously. There we go. Is this where he explodes? Alright, a whole bunch of level ups. Raging Cactus.